question. We'll be sorry, I'm very sorry. But well done, both of you. You sang this morning, part of it, not
yeah.
the rest of it, yeah. We're going to work on the rest of it and see if we have time to work on the aria. The rest of it, in some respects, addresses a lot of issues.
Yeah.
The first one, it's very similar as a precursor in some respects, or contemporary with Mozart, style of recitative accompagnato, which was accompanied with the orchestra. And one of the most important things in that, it's like stating the obvious, but it's true, is the relationship between the orchestra and the voice. And that's the backwards and forwards to intro. It's a bit like a relay race. You're handing the baton to taking the back. There has to be that rough thing. Where it's written, and these were written well. Mozart was the past master of it, without any question, in a language that usually wasn't his own. But in this case, Haydn was also not his language, but he does pretty well.
Yeah.
He did pretty well. Yeah. So you got a little out of, you were rushing quite a lot. You have a lot more time, in many places to articulate the text,
okay.
And it's well written for that reason. You can help also. We'll do, as we go along, we'll do that. Make sure you're aware of the kind of the dynamics. Yeah. Problem is we don't do that, it starts to grow, and we have to come much further back to that piano again. Do you understand?
Yep.
So each time you do that, we're always keeping the rest of the energy going. And, all these repeated eighth notes, players have got energy going forward. In fact, tell the story with them as well, as much as she is. Okay? Good, then you're helping from the beginning. He is accusing her of infidelity.
Yeah.
So she's not happy about that.
Yeah, of course.
So she's, you know, so Misera is about that.
Misera me.
What am I going to do? Help, there's no one to help. There's no one to turn to. That's what
yeah.
you say. Because you feel very alone, and that's what we need to get from you right away, the solitude. Because then everybody's turned away from you. You know, your own mother has turned away from you because she's accused
yeah.
you as well. So you've got to get that sense. And when you hear this, you hear that, you're ready with your breath,
mm-hmm.
and you blow into that part, and you're not finished.
Yeah.
Are you? Because you're going, whatever it is you say. So we just do it, it's
yeah.
much better. Maybe just do two whole bars before you do that.
Socorso mi da.
like a rote thing. Da, da, da. I want to feel what you feel inside of the character as Rosina. Her name is Rosina, by the way. So, folly, and you auto suggest what you're going to say next by how you say it. You see what I mean? Folly, by the way, folly, babam, che spell, babam, this comes right on. Folly, che spell, babam. That rest after that is really important. So, folly, babam, che spell, kina, that's really important. It's a rest, don't throw that away. Use it and breathe well in order to justify it. Can we do just the two bars before folly? Tripping over ourselves, and that's what starts to happen a little later. You know, so it's getting a bit pacing right now. I'm sorry, could you do one last time?
Yeah.
Sorry. Sorry, we have to do it one last time, just so you establish that in your mind, because it's relevant to what comes up later too. One more time. So you can really let that spin, long and tall and spinning. Think of it that way.
Okay.
Connecting obviously with your body. That's
okay.
The most important. When you breathe, oh, and it allows to what I call go over the hill in terms of the spin.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, and the linking into the next
okay.
note. Does that make sense to you?
Yeah.
So we're saying un sol pietoso.
Un sol pietoso.
Un sol pietoso. Toso. Per me più non dada, that rhythm. Per me più non si trova. Più non si trova. Can I say that for me?
Per me più non si trova.
Very good. Very good. Sing it up. It's great. But shall we do one last time for folly, then we'll go on, I promise you. I promise you. Now, That is better. Ove, ove sonai, then ditemi. You need to feel the ingrata before you say it.
Okay.
And he gives you the time to do it. Ditemi. By the way, every time you sing, you play these chords, which is full orchestra. Now, breathe before that, she has to. Every time you're singing, you're breathing just as much as she is. So breathe before you play, every time. So you gather everything you're playing, you're not attacking it. You know what I mean? You know what I mean by that? Is that what he says?
Yeah.
Good. If you play the whole thing before, always on you, you have time.
Thank you.
you have your own motivation for that. It's important. So, do be the last do be, do be from there perhaps. Just do be the front.
Yes, that's
strong. If you break it, it drops.
Yeah.
It really does.
Yeah, it's true. Right. Thank you.